welcome to another Make a Card Monday. I sort of have a card started here, but I'm just gonna kind of go with it and see what happens. I've scored and folded this piece of craft cardstock, and I know I want to use these little squares of pattern paper. This is from a pack of paper, like a 6x6 pad by Making Memories. And I sort of know where I want them on the page. I just need to figure out what I'm doing with it. Okay, I'm gonna put a scallop edge down at the bottom here. So what I'm gonna do is I folded it in half first because I wanted to make sure I had the correct size for a card, but now I'm gonna cut off a little bit off this end. Just a little bit. I mean, the scallop punch is going to take off a little bit as well, but I'm going to put some pattern paper. I'm going to turn this over. My punch has issues. I need to return it. Not that you needed to know that, but I'm just letting you know. Okay. Alright, and now I'm going to just put some Baja Breeze cardstock underneath. And this is what I'm going to show you. This is their little trick. This is how I make sure I get the right sizing. I'll turn it so it's the inside, and I'll run my adhesive along the front, or the inside of the front. And then I'll take this piece and have adhesive just on one side. Then I'll turn this around, and I'll line that up. Looks like my cardstock's a little off. I'm gonna have to trim it. And then press down. And that will get you the correct size card. I'm just gonna trim this really quick. Okay, so there we go. There's a perfect little edge. You could hear that. That's Jen typing. Say hi, Jen.
Crap.
Say hi.
Hi. I forget that my stupid keyboard is all like clack, clack. I need the new Mac one.
Well, I've wasted so much time filming this that I just might do a voiceover instead this time.
It's probably good. This is for like having a whole conversation.
Well, maybe I'll leave the conversation in and they'll find it fascinating.
Yes.
They won't find it fascinating.
They're experiencing some great minds right now.
Now you're like trying to type all quietly. I love it.
I don't know why I came up here because I was like, I cooked myself dinner and then I come up here and I'm like working on this post for later and I need to stop. So I'll just go down.
No, no, don't stop. This is fun.
But my food's getting cold.
Oh, would you have left your food down there?
Yeah, well, I guess that's why we have microwaves.
True, true. This is true real time. How long it takes to make a card, right? Well, I guess I could like let all my blog buddies here know. I'm gonna be having some giveaways soon. Not entirely sure when they're gonna be. I think it's gonna be sometime this week. Okay, I'm gonna do a little. I'm going to use a paper piercer if I can find it. Where is all this stuff on my desk? There it is. If you could see the rest of my desk, you'd be appalled.
I'm so feel bad. I don't know if I should put this in, but it's funny.
Well, don't read it out loud. It's gonna be in the video.
I know, and it'll trump my post. Even though it'll already be up, because this isn't going up until Monday. I mean, talking about yours. Do you want to listen to some ting tings? That would be great background music.
Oh, then I couldn't post it. I thought I would like this card, but now it's just looking atrocious.
That's how I feel about this one that I made today. I really don't know if I like it. It's all like, crazy! Like, this ruins it.
Well, it's pretty. I like the little paper piercing stuff.
That I went crazy with.
Need something. It needs a ribbon or something.
Step away from the ribbon.
I don't know. String maybe?
What if you tied it around one of the What if you tied it around one of the
Well, unfortunately, wires. They're glued down. Unless it was like at the top of them or something. I know.
Yeah, went. You could do it like that. Like
yeah,
that.
I guess so. Where is the end of the string? There it is. Or not.
Sorry, my finger's in there. I have this bad habit of pointing. I do it with computer screens too. Like when I'm looking at people's stuff, I'll just point right on the. But some people don't like that.
They're like, get your grubby fingers off my monitor!
Exactly.
I need something. This is that paper pack for making memories. I'm gonna do a little okay, and there's our card. Sorry it was so long coming.